Media reports say that the Indian Air Force's Ambala-based Rafale squadron will get its first woman fighter pilot. On Saturday, the Defence Ministry told Parliament that the strength of women fighter pilots has gone up to 10 in 4 years after the ministry approved the induction of women as fighter pilots into the Indian Air Force. Now, one of the IAF's 10 current active woman fighter pilots is undergoing conversion training and will begin active duties flying Rafale jets with the 17th Squadron soon. The woman pilot is operating on MiG-21 fighters currently. Meanwhile, in another big step for women in the forces, the Indian Navy's Sub-Lieutenant Kumudini Tyagi and Sub-Lieutenant Riti Singh are all set to be the first women officers deployed on a frontline warship as a part of crew. Both Singh and Tyagi are training to operate a host of sensors on board Navy multi-role helicopters. Though women form a part of the Indian Navy, they have so far never been embarked on warships for considerable lengths of time due to inadequate facilities, like lack of privacy in crew quarters and gender-segregated bathrooms, among other reasons. It is expected that the two officers will eventually fly on the Navy's new MH-60R helicopters, 24 of which are on order.